Hello, I'm Maria Begasse, and in the next 2 minutes, I will tell you about our work that was recently published in Cell Reports. Temperature dependence of cell division timing accounts for shift in the thermal limits of C. elegans and C. brixi. This study aimed to understand the effect of temperature on nematodes. More specifically, we were curious to understand why some species can live at a higher temperature than others. It was previously known that C. elegans is only fertile up to 25 degrees, while C. brixi can produce offspring up to 30 degrees. Now, if we compare both nematodes at 20 degrees, they both give rise to around 300 offspring. But if we compare them at 30 degrees, only C. brixi is fertile. We realized that we could only learn something about the thermal tolerance if we consider the full temperature range of the nematodes. Doing so, we learned that the fertility profile of C. brixi was shifted to a higher temperature compared to that of C. elegans. So the gain in fitness of C. brixi at high temperatures comes at a loss of fitness at low temperatures. This raised the question of what limits the temperature range of nematodes. We were surprised to find that cell division in C. elegans failed at 30 degrees while cells of C. brixi were healthy. Therefore, we decided to characterize the temperature dependence of cell division in both species. As expected, the timing of cell division is temperature dependent. We measured the interval length from prunuclear meeting to cytokinesis onset. This interval takes almost 50 minutes at 5 degrees and only 5 minutes at 25 degrees in C. elegans. But at high temperature, cell division slows down again. Could this be why the cells cannot withstand high temperatures? We next measured the temperature dependence of C. brixi and found a remarkably similar temperature response, just that the cell cycle timing of C. brixi was optimized to a higher temperature. In summary, our data show that different aspects of nematode biology, such as fertility, cell division, and embryonic development, function over a range of 15 degrees. More importantly, it indicates that there is a mechanism by which an organism can shift its temperature range. To find out more, check Mark Cleaver's talk.